when a husband gives this to his wife, they become two halves of the same person. Nothing can separate them. Not even death.
Oh, I'm caught in all of your walls, all of the stars.
Why are you helping me?
I don't know, you smell good.
Pulling my gravity to where you are.
I don't know, maybe I feel sorry. Maybe I like you.
Stay in your heart.
Wait, I do see.
There's no feeling we can't restart.
No, I don't care who she was. I just thought, you know, I want to know who she is.
To go.
So, what's my name?
Grace. My church.
Stress. That was his wife, Margaret.
Okay, they look alike. It means nothing.
You believe what you saw was real?
It seemed real.
I could never give you up.
Those are just dreams. They're not real. Hey, listen, I've only known her a couple of days, right?
Yeah, well, sometimes that's all it takes.
On occasion, Mr. Church, hypnosis can take us back to our past lives as well as our past.
Handsome man, wasn't he? After all the sort murdered his wife.
I think it best that you have no contact whatsoever with Mr. Church. None.
Come on, you don't honestly think that Mike would hurt him?
Jesus. I left Grace alone with your son.
I'll be right round the corner.
Grace, it's Mike!
He was downstairs writing the opera.
Margaret?
Either
that or I've overpaid terribly for the thing.